Yes.
Brand new today. Yeah. Once again, we will not wait. And this time we will take the cup. And we are back at the restaurant.
Ago, you came in this stadium just one day after you signed, you remember, just before the game with Nice.
Yeah.
What is your feeling? You are in this stadium again after 4 years, half winner. What is your feeling after 4 years?
I think this stadium gave me very good luck because I come my first year. Against Nice, I signed my contract with the club. And all the time when we come here, I win the game. So I think I'm very happy. I'm very happy to this 4 years to give all my best. And I will keep continue the way how I'm going to give happiness to the fans.
Any
championship is different. It's not the same level, but yes, we win up well a lot of time on this year, but the league is very long. It's not just a short like the cup. So I think Sapuel is the biggest team also. So we try our best. We lose some points when we are not.
We're supposed to
not lose. So I think we are dead. So we think like this, and next year we will see. Defense, I know them most. Not me. I know the fans. They are always here for us. And I'm very happy for what they give me today. They give me much more power to play. And I say very thank you for everything. Yes, if it's possible, I stay because I love this game. They give me a lot of things. And of course, if they have to play, I will stay. Very difficult because a lot of things happen for me. I come back and go and come back to go. This year I think I get injured, I put 3 months out, I come back and then I stay 1 month out. It's very difficult, but for the difficult things you got to get more happiness. So I get the book, so I'm very happy now.
Having seen
this is the things different also. The Europa League, we try to restart.
Yeah.
The Europa League, and we will see what happens.
Thank you.